Yeah, coffee.
Coffee, please, Bill.
Coffee.
Coffee, please, Bill.
White coffee.
White coffee.
No sugar.
No sugar.
Dave, share a coffee.
I'll have a coffee, please, Bill.
Coffee.
Coffee, yeah.
That coffee, yeah.
Surprising.
Oh, you've only got...
That's right.
I've got a coffee, Bill. I've got a
possible.
Yeah.
It's not been here less than 10 minutes while I've been here.
Oh, there's plenty of beans.
There's lashes of beans.
It doesn't look like four tins to me.
Four little tins, I think.
No. Yeah, mate. I got to put them on, am I?
Yeah, I got to. Well, I remember that there was only one pair.
Bean portion control glasses.
That's the one. They'll be worth more if you keep it in packaging in years to come.
I'll tell you what,
they could
be worth at least a pound.
The road is taking it, it was all diverging. Yeah. I went to Manchester, all diverging. False signs.
Yeah.
Well, so that's hot water, that, Johnny.
Joe Brady said that he just did a check at Dublin.
It's all right.
That's
in the thing, just in case it's top up. So what's the...
Have tea.
She's
smashing
pizza.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Keith, that's yours.
That's mine.
That's yours, that's mine.
Where
are you sitting? I've been the dog shit sitting all around.
No, he didn't need a bit. Not need a bit.
Alright, Bill, yeah, okay.
Oh, thanks,
John.
Yeah. Hey, Butler,
yeah,
if you help me for ball, can I have a snorker?
Yeah.
Can I have
a
minute? Yeah. Do you have a piece of toast there, John, with yours?
No, no.
Oh,
the fingers.
No,
You can have that, Bill.
Bloody, yeah.
Oh, fucking spoil yourself.
Well, you're... Derek Robinson, music director. Chief of this.
Oh, and chief winning me.
The fucking snappies, fucking.
Fucking hell.
Very fucking good, that, isn't
it?
This round here does with the time, Johnny.
Yeah, that's what he does, yeah. But he's done for Ken, didn't he?
Yeah. Did he?
Yeah.
Where did he get it?
So many cases of that for you to sit for gold.
I tell you what, he couldn't have fucking run, couldn't he?
Because of what?
Fucking big of him.
Are you joking?
Yeah. So we've got a mix like this. Would you? It's helpful.
Oh, wait. Before you, I'm going to check on the bandstand, see what time the radio band's on.
All right.
And then we can make arrangements around about that, can't we? Could you see you back here?
He'll be there, yeah.
We going to? It's
only you'll be here.
Okay, we'll be able to look at the car.
We'll just grab a charge.
Yeah, okay.
Before the war, of course, they were, colours, used to open the
I can have some of that. And it was coming. So he's now going to tell everybody and he's going to get himself all wrapped up.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, hey chaps, Johnny, can you get my SLS bag, wallet out of there, please?
Oh, we haven't even paid the money.
Yeah.
Can we ask you for...
I had one of them, I bought one of them off. Yeah, Bill, I bought one of them off Bobby Edwards with that John.
Absolutely not. We went for a race break and the paint was a midnight break.
The one with all the sweets.
That's what we got. And it's a gorgeous book. I've tried to match it and I'm struggling. I really am. That's if you look carefully. This is the sort of workmanship, the roughness. He injured himself at motocrossing, so he did a quick job, finished off.
Okay.
On that rear door, you can even see the primer, the blue primer on it, if you look. She's spray tinted this, that I managed to get.
Yeah.
So it's not there, it's not looking
distant. It's not too...
But if you put it together, I think you'll find it's too much.
Is that a wall, please?
Oh, it's
a fucking heavily.
I'm
going to
get
quite
a
lot.
Hello, mate.
Oh,
he's got
a
lovely...
Oh, yeah.
Nah,
come on.
Oh, hey, I'll tell you what, it's not for me, and I'm full of fucking beans.
What shall I do? I'm feeling kind of like those Chinese laundry blues. Now Mr. Work, he's got a naughty eye that flickers. You ought to see it walk on when he's ironing ladies' blouses, Mr. Work.
One, two. I can hear myself.
Right,
just turn this yellow one up a little bit, please.
Now then, we're going to sing a medley of some of the old songs.
Okay, welcome to Moon Show. Oh, I'm sorry about the game, ladies and gentlemen, but needless to say, the show must go on. And ladies and gentlemen, I'm a member of the society. I'm a member of the Blackpool. Oh, please welcome. Great
friends
of mine,
the George Barney Society! Oh,
speak up!
Oh. Oh,
you can all join in this, come on!
We've got a barrel of money. Maybe we're lagging and falling. Sorrow, so we'll travel alone.
sun. Show me the way to go home.
What's the holiday? Oh, come on. It's your birthday, it says it's pathetic. Now when you're there, don't destroy dreams. Right, come on. Back in the truck. Oh! Nightmare! This is not good. Don't film this!
There's a bit of wind and rain coming in, we just need you to shelter under the block, because you're a big unit, aren't you?
It says it needs some shelter for wind and rain. I don't know what I'm going to do. Okay, I'll be your shelter, lads, I'll be your shelter. Where you want me? Here? Next one? Okay, for those of you that can't sleep, they're about to set themselves on fire as well. So, wind and rain. Perfect. Yeah?
Looks like Dave.
Okay. Come on then, what are you getting?
It's a shame about the day, John, isn't it?
Yeah, shame of the weather and all that, but...
We're making the most of it.
Oh. Yeah, that's all you
get. It's all yeah.
Beat the goalie, John, me and you.
I'll do it, don't you worry. Yeah.
Come on, sorry. You're saying that.
Let's have a look around, Dave.
Just are you not doing it, pal? What is that? Why don't you lie down here? It's a pool. You should have jumped. You don't want to see your lie down here, do you? You don't understand. I said you don't want to see the light here, do you? Oh! I thought you were going right over! Come on, I think I'm just going to go around and pull for that one. How about yours? Now, Sully, the big man, he's going for it. Come on, Sully. He's up as well, ladies and gentlemen, come on. Fantastic. He's up, ladies and gentlemen, fantastic. Oh, well done, Matt. I'm not going to our gazebo.
Sorry. You want me? He wants me up there in case he falls, because it does happen.
I'm not doing a pub.
Six goes for a pint off, he goes on anything. Don't listen to him. Six goes for a pint. Six for a pint.
Oh! Hey, mate! Yes, boys! Hiya, Lloyd! How are you? You okay?
Hiya, Lloyd.
Lloyd.
This is Lloyd.
Hiya Lloyd, have you done a back yet? How are you Lloyd?
Yes.
Yes.
Well,
I bet he's being actually not lying. He doesn't go for it.
I think he's going to wait. Oh, we really, we can fuck off. Eat me spaghetti.
Mine, Bill.
What's your ending?
0 to 5.
I'm gonna do a video at the pub.
And, oh yeah.
What was it? Fine, don't I?
Yeah, I know what you mean. I know what you mean.
150. 155.
Oh, there we go. Yeah, have you got to pick 6, Dave? Paid for it.
I think Billy was second.
I'm sorry, guys. Cold.
Yeah, Dave.
Yeah.
Talking powder, Dave, what are you going for? I've got talking powder.
Yeah, I've got a bit of a bump job after.
Hey, John.
Have
a man. Talk powder. David, are you doing his own? Go on, Dave.
No.
Which are they? Are
these ours? They're ours. Go on, Dave, you've got to win on
how we are. I'll let our Bill hold mine, John.
Okay. It's excitement here at the Tombola. Billy, do you want me to... Is Dave up in his own or what?
Dave can open up.
Go on, Dave.
Have you got
it?
Have you got
it?
Yeah,
there.
That's
okay.
You have to.
No.
Well,
zero.
No.
I'm doing a public job.
Oh, five?
No.
The winner?
Oh, the winner of the old Sunday one.
Oh, yeah,
that's yeah. What have you got, Dave?
475.
Where are you at? Yeah, Dave, you got a winner?
Yes.
No. That's it. 475. Don't look at the guy. Brilliant.
Yeah.
Out of coffee.
please. I'll make Patty, Bill.
What's so much this cost?
Yeah, but the ambulance amount, yeah. I don't think it is, yeah.
It is.
Oh, I could. Left ears out.
Well done, Bill.
People encourage.
Pete, you saved the fire.
People shouldn't. People got to stop encouraging.
You watch on.
Pete.
I should mention the commitment.
He saved you the fire.
Thanks, Bill.
What's the back mark against you now?
It can't be eaten by another person to save you the fine.
So go to the bin then?
No, other person can eat it, you still get fined.
Only half the fine.
Only half the fine, yeah. You can't have a 3-for-2 on that.
You can't have no 3-for-2 on that.
Oh, yeah. Can you imagine Park on now?
And you know what? I was just going to say that.
Oh, it's hot for the shelf.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I'm looking at the chest.
Looking at the chest.
Can you take my chest on,
John? No, it's Dave. Dave, you want that?
Oh, I know.
Right, the chest in.